Hello everybody, welcome back. In this video, I'm going to be looking at, without any commentary really, except for like the very end and this part mentioning it, that I'm not going to be doing any commentary. Anyways, this video is about healing and whether or not it's ever worth it. So this is just gameplay of me experimenting by building some orc shamans using Dianyang. Of course, there's other heroes that can heal and stuff, but, you know, Dianyang's healing ability, his golden shower looking thing, can heal an area and it seems okay. And Orc Shaman has an area healing as well. Are they worth it? Can they keep our orc barrack alive? Can we even, on impossible, get our orcs to such low health that the healing is ever useful anyways? Maybe I should have used Dark Knights? I don't know. I think you know what conclusion I'm getting to though, so stay tuned. Find out and enjoy the music. In conclusion, healing sucks. Never use it.